I think we played good. We played real good defense there at the beginning. I mean, we kept them in the game by giving up 3-pointers. I mean, because we tried to hedge a little bit too long sometimes, and we really weren't talking to each other that well at the beginning. But then we got it under control. We talked it out about how we were going to play the screen and roll. So we were able to pick it back up there in the second half.